Okay, welcome back to Let's Read Judge Dredd. And today I think I've finally got the video format fixed back from when I was trying that double panel thing. I know the last episode had a screw up in it when I was looking at it, but you know what? Meh. I know, what an asshole, but seriously. You gotta try new things. Sometimes they don't work. Why am I even telling you guys this? You didn't come here to hear me mumble this stuff. You came here for the Mega Rackets! Crime File Number 2! The Perp Runners! Perp running, the illegal transportation of wanted criminals, or perps, to a place of safety off-planet, Megacity 1's alarming crime rate ensures there is never a shortage of customers for the fat cat racketeers who run the escape routes. Slick Ike Colorado was a perp runner, the city's biggest. He rode in a flash 99 self-con roadster, wore velvet knee pads, and chewed only the best quality munch scum. Things were good in the perp running business. Not that Slick Ike ever admitted to being a perp runner. He made sure nothing could ever connect him with the racket. Slick Ike's henchmen took all the risks. He just sat back and raked in all the cash.
Bet that muskum sure tastes good, boss.
No law could ever touch Slick Ike Colorado. And, of course, Slick Ike's got a box of best quality munch gum on the back seat with him. And, the driver's name tag says Sick. And let's go on. At least not for perp running.
You! Littering in the streets is an offense. Pick it up! Not your driver. You! You shouldn't ought to mess. You shouldn't ought to treat me like this, Dredd. I'm a respectable businessman. We all know what your business is, creep, and it's anything but respectable. I'm letting you off with a caution, Colorado. When you go to jail, it's going to be for life. Don't bust your braces trying, lawman. Colorado's a real fat cat these days. Business must be booming. Time for the law to cut his profit margins a little.
Back in his office, Dredd scans the perp files.
He should do.
And we can't read what it says on the guy's mugshot. And they're using that damn bold font that I can't read worth a shit again. John Julian Brown, alias Icepick Brown, 30 years, multiple homicide. Log Megapen 34. Release date 24/24.
You don't know it yet, Icepick, but you're about to make a daring escape.
That night, the emergency siren sounded at the Megapen. Oh, it's 54? It is, sorry. At Megapen 54.
Wah, wah, wah.
Shortly afterwards.
You shouldn't be calling here, Icepick. We're known associates of judges will be modern in this line.
Not yet. I've only just broken out.
You gotta help me, Lenny. You gotta put me in touch with the perp runners.
Okay, wait there. Someone will pick you up. 10 minutes later, transport arrived. Soon, in a perp runner's safe house.
This service don't come cheap, I expect. $200,000, or we throw you back to the judges. I know, I got it here. Stashed my loot before I went inside, see? I picked it up when I made the break.
Okay, join those other perps. We'll ship you out tomorrow. Next day, a fleet of Munstakers left the city through the West Gate.
Pass through and be pass on through, Gwen, quick about it.
Raw Munts stink so bad, they never check. Oh, I'm sorry.
Raw Munts stink so bad, they never check the tankers too closely.
Dumb judges, somebody ought to tell the creeps.
Huh? You always was a joker, Icepick.
A day later, in the deep radiation desert known as the Cursed Earth.
You transport off planet. Make yourselves comfortable, gents. A whole new life is beginning for you.
As the perp runner's craft cleared the atmosphere, the fugitives watched from the observation deck.
This is it, Icepick! We've seen the last of Megacity One and its scummy judges! You can say that again, pal. And you'll still be wrong.
Hey, you can't come in here!
What?
Crack!
Don't get up, Lawbreaker. I only came to make a call. Mega City One Control, come in. This is Judge Dredd. Repeat, Dredd. I'm aboard the perp runner vessel. Home in on the signal and pick him up.
The perp runners came running. He said he was Dredd, Skipper. I'd swear it was Icepick Brown.
Faces can be changed.
That's right, creep. Just did this department attack craft are on their way. Surrender peacefully and no one will get hurt.
Now don't make me laugh, Dredd. We'll leave your attack craft standing. This ship's practically designed for perp running. It's just one big engine with a few cabins tacked on.
The ship's huge engines flared suddenly to life and blast! On the Justice Department attack craft.
Oh man, they're dropping us like a stone. They'll be off scan in a few seconds.
Dredd will have to handle this one himself.
Stinking lawman almost spoiled everything. Kill him!
We'll deal with this one in our own way. Now man, just relax. Break open the champagne. You're gonna remember this trip for the rest of your lives.
It was morning on the planet Derdus K when the perp runner's ship approached. On board, the celebrations had continued for 36 hours.
We're touching down. Old Sourpuss Dread don't like anyone getting the better of the law. Look at him. The flock, Teddy! Slick at Colorado made you Lord Jerky's look stupid.
But as the hatches opened...
Hey, what's this? Looks like some kind of prison camp. You rats sold us to alien slavers.
Don't worry about that, boys. But business is business. Oh, sorry about that, boys, but business is business. Every little bit helps, you know. Now get moving. The party's over.
Looks like Slick Ike's not average to the little... not averse to a little profit on the side. The laugh's on you, creeps.
And I guess next issue, Chump Dumping. I'll see you then. Till then, have a good one. Hey, the